tetrahedral void in FCC is formed at the body center as well as at each edge. Okay, therefore octahedral void is equal to at body center plus at edge. Okay, at body center, overall in a cubic cell, body center is only one. So definitely it is one. Plus at each edge, how many edge? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. There are 12 edges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, how many edges are present? 12 edges. And at edge, it is the 1/4 of the total unit cell. Each edge is 1/4 because it is 1/4 of the total unit cell. Therefore, at edge 1, and it is 1 by 4 into at each edge. There are 12 edges. Therefore, at each edge, 12 octahedral voids are formed. Then 4 into 3, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. So therefore, in FCC or CCP, the total number of octahedral void is 4, and which is the rank of CCP. Okay, which is the rank of CCP? Which is the rank of CCP? Okay, simply, so it is in tetrahedral and octahedral void. 1 second.